Welcome to the Weighing the Kitten video, where we will weigh our cute little guys. We will weigh them here, and we will weigh them in grams.
Don't worry, I'm going to give them right back.
And remember,
okay.
Crusher, our perfect blaze guy, is our big chonker.
We got Dot.
That's Cyclops.
Yeah.
Hi, Cyclops.
177. Don't let him crawl out.
179, it says.
Oh, 179. Great. Make sure that's up. Good.
Aw. What a cute little guy.
So cute. Alright, Mama. There's one back.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Alright, let's see. I did hear the other little black one. Yep, neck.
Make sure he's not too wide.
Yeah, he's not too wide. Two lines is a chomper. Yep, your neck.
Alright. Learned you a sweetie pie. 170.
178?
Is that a loss?
No, it's not a loss. It's only 2 pounds, 2 grams, though.
But at least he gained.
Mm-hmm.
Aww.
I'm gonna get him back on Mama, though.
So he can nurse. Uneven Blaze is also one of our non-chonkers. So how about we do Uneven Blaze next?
Yeah, I just want to make sure those.
And Uneven on. Blaze, I saw his neck is also white.
Mm-hmm. That's Uneven Blaze right here, right?
Yeah, Uneven Blaze. I think this one is Perfect Blaze. You just can't see his Perfect Blaze. Okay. 1-8. Is that a gain?
Uneven. This number. Right, yo-yo, number 5. Uneven Blaze.
Did he gain weight?
180, he did.
Great. Aww. Isn't he so adorable? Perfect Blaze is my chonker, and he's my favorite. Now our chonkers.
Yeah, let's see, who's the smallest of the chonkers? Wisp, I think, was not gaining as much, right? And Two Chains and Crusher were the biggest. And Mustache. Alright, so we're going to go with Wisp next. Yeah, we're fine, babies.
Wisp, then Mustache, then Two Lines, then Crusher.
There you go. Wisp is 183.
Is that a gain?
It is. Only a little bit.
But he's still gained.
But it's still a gain. Mm-hmm.
Aww. Aww. Mustache, then Two Lines, then Perfect Blaze.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to give these other guys a chance. Just because none of them really gained a whole lot.
Uh-huh. But I'm sure these chonkers did. The goal for Perfect Blaze, you said, was like 240-something?
Yeah, we want him to be there in another day or two, so... nursing happening, and we are not part of the nursing. I know. I on purpose. You are not part of the nursing right now. We gotta give your other little brothers and sisters a chance.
Let's see if their eyes have opened.
I didn't see it on anybody else yet. All right. Mustache.
That's awesome. It's a loss. A big loss.
See. There we go. There we go. Mustache boss baby. 193.
That's a
hold the boss baby?
Uh-huh.
Boss baby.
Aww. And he's an actual baby. He's the boss, baby.
I'm going to put him back here. I'm going to weigh these guys.
Two lines.
Yep, you two lines.
All right.
Whoa.
213. That's a lot. Was his goal to get up to, like, 200?
240. I think these two need, the two chunkers need to be 240.
Okay. Your claws are a little pokey, but I'm fine with that. What is our last one? Perfect boy. Sure.
Okay, I'm going to give you your babies. Just a minute.
All right, Crusher, our big chunk.
Mama, don't worry, you're coming.
Is
209.
Is that a gain?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure he only gained like two, since last time it was like 207.
Let's just double check. Okay, 209.
Yep, now Mustache is our biggest chunker.
Mm-hmm. There you go, Mama. You got all the babies.
Aww. Again, okay?